Mr. Beans here. Even with the cash, he's a trooper.